In 2011, Japan had a very strong earthquake, which was accompanied by a tsunami. A dog named Babu lived with his 83-year-old owner. Immediately after the first wave of the earthquake, the dog gave the mistress a signal that he wanted to walk. Leaving the door, the woman heard an alarm. Once on top, the woman saw that the city destroyed along with her house. Kitty saved her owner from death when he fell from the stairs, alerting his wife. The owner remained disabled after the fall, but remained alive thanks to his beloved cat. Late in the evening, an 11-year-old boy walked with his dog, collecting firewood for the fireplace. Suddenly, a cougar jumped out of the bushes. A dog named Angel stood between the wild cat and the owner to protect the boy. An 8-month-old puppy saved Charlie Riley from death under the wheels of a truck. The dog pushed the boy out of the way, after which he himself was knocked down. Blind dog Molly saved the lives of 7 people, 2 dogs and 4 cats during the house fire. When Figo, the service dog, saw a bus that was driving straight at its blind owner, she jumped between them, taking most of the impact on herself. Golden retriever Kelsey saved the owner from death in the snow, warming him with her warmth for a day. Going to walk only a few meters, the man was very lightly dressed, and it was minus 4 degrees outside. The dog warmed him with his warmth all day, did not let him fall asleep, and called for help. When Chaco's owner was in a situation with an abusive partner, the dog got between his owner and the abuser, taking 12 stab wounds for her after she was threatened with a knife. Pitbull Lily saved her owner from death under the train, covering her with her body. The woman stumbled, crossing the railroad tracks and lost consciousness. The dog tried to pull her out from under the wheels, and when she realized there was no time, she covered the woman's body with her own. A chicken named Cluck Cluck, who lives in an American family as a pet, became the heroine of local news when she woke her owners at dawn, warning that a fire had begun in the garage.